shows up. I must have been horrifyingly cruel to puppies in a previous life to deserve this kind of treatment. I say, Vault Hunter, could you kill Fa- For your Vault Hunter! You give up, we'll just shoot you in the head! It'll be quick, clean.
Challenge down.
What is wrong with you boys? Just kill that slagleg so we can get our reward.
Oh no! Bully balls!
I suppose I am in your debt now, aren't I? Come to my shack and I shall restore Claptrap's sight. First, I shall shut off the electrical fence for you. Please stay back, Vault Hunter. Let Claptrap go first.
I knew Hammerlock would come around eventually. Me and him are like two peas in a pod. Two bullets in a bag. Two terrible midgets in a fat guy's ribcage.
Apologies, but when Claptrap speaks, I feel my brain cells committing suicide one by one. I shall be out directly.
A pleasure to meet you, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock. I came out here to research the bully mons for my almanac, but Captain Flint's men trapped me on this glacier. Many thanks for disposing of them, by the way. This quite a direct running with Handsome Jack and the lead Captain Fence bandits. Unheard of! Ready myself. From what I hear, the Crimson Raiders there could use people like you. Now, if you could hand me the robot's eye, please. Connect this to this. Standing right here, dude. Now that Lyersburg is cleared, I might as well turn on the main power. This town's full of things that may be used to a go-getting slayer of men like yourself.
Minion, roll out!
I see our fearful Jack is looking for you. Charming fellow, isn't he? Spouse dribble about. Captain. Everyone in Lyersburg, I see no reason that wild Bully Mong should lollygag about the place, disrespecting the memories of the former townsfolk. If you could clear the town of them, that would be most gentlemanly.
The objectives on your HUD pertain to your active mission. You can change your active mission by using the mission log in your Echo device.
Area free of bully bongs. This would be an even greater achievement if anyone in Liasburg were still alive to celebrate your victory, but still,
well done!
Split into a bazillion tiny grenades!
Ah!
They're badass!
efficacious! Bullymongs will think twice about raiding
peaceful cities in the future!
Axton, the rest of the battalion ships out to Themis tomorrow, and I don't want you with us. Not as a soldier,
as
a husband.
What? What
the? If you're to survive out here for any length of time, you'll need a better shield.
Wasn't so challenging.
I humbly suggest paying a visit to the old Crimson Raider safe house. You'll need to take the
it's
elevator.
It's a fine day, full of opportunity. Goodbye, friend. If
Of course, I forgot. The safe house power box stopped working after Claptrap attempted to integrate with it.
Ah, what a kidder! Just get a new fuse for the elevator and ignore what he said about that power box.
Post. That sample will do admirably. Hand me a few more.
It's soft. So, Hammerlock wants to give you a sniper rifle. I laugh at his offer. Ha! If you bring me the fur, I'll give you a badass shotgun. Just plug that fuse in his booster's power box, and you'll be able to ride the elevator.
Wonderful. You've gotten all the fur I need. Bring it to me, and my sniper rifle shall be yours.
Screw that noise. Bring me the fur, and I'll give you a shotgun.
Do you see my hat? It is the hat of a gentleman, and yet it's missing something, some je ne sais quoi. I think some bullymong fur might do the trick if you could bring me some. To harvest bullymong fur, you'll need to rip it from their hides with your bare hands. Just weaken a bullymong with gunfire, then finish him off with fisticuffs. Got the elevator working, have you? Great. Now simply ascend to the safe house and buy a shield. This used to be a sizable hub for the resistance until everyone heard the Hyperion army approaching and fled to Sanctuary.
Who needs a medical license when you got staff?
Well done. Now, if you could return to Lyersburg, we could see about getting you off this frigid glacier.
Try not to die.
Hey, help!
Thanks, Vault Hunter. You've helped a foolish old man look far more badass than he deserves. I'm referring to myself, of course. Would you like to do battle with a midget riding piggyback on a bullymong? If the answer is yes, please proceed to the southern shelf and defeat Midgemong for me. If the answer is no, you are sad and I have no desire to speak with you further.
Almost dead? I can fix that. Come on back anytime.
Don't have too much fun.
Complete.
Let's settle this.
What an unlikely symbiotic relationship. Two deadly creatures cooperating to survive this harsh environment. Also, the midget looks like a little human backpack, but that's funny.
She's right here.
Please!
beautiful! Fracas was most helpful to my studies on bully monk social structures. Return to the bounty board at your earliest convenience.
Get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers.
I'll patch you up whenever you need.
Anytime, soldier. Go.
temporary.
Gonna kill ya. Jack's gonna pay us, and I'm gonna play hopscotch in your chest cavity.
You tell him, baby.
My eyes are your ass. You kill. Second coming.
How's your day been, buddy? Where are the electronic punches? I left you for dead. Hey, you think you'll freeze to death out there? No, probably not. Bandits will get you first. My day? Been pretty good. Just bought a pony made of diamonds. Yeah, because I'm rich. So, you know, that's cool. Goodbye. Hey, everybody. How are you? Jack here.
Nobody knows.
What is the meaning of this?
I'm sorry. What was your name? Oh, yeah. How about this? Lady? I don't even know what to call you. You tell me why you look like you headbutted a belt sander, and I'll let all of you go right now.
My husband gave me a skag pearl ring. The pearl released hunger-inducing pheromones.
Oh, you know what? I am so sorry. I just, forgive me. Where's your husband now?
He's dead.
That is a heartbreaker. But you got something in common with him now, at least. Oh, holy crap. Did you see your head? It was like... Oh, my God. Wilhelm. Kill these savages.
Understood!
Handsome Jack killed her, did he? Shame. Real shame. Please return the echoes to me whenever you are capable of doing so.
Wasn't so hard.
I'm racking my brain trying to think of a name for that diamond pony I bought. I was gonna call it Piss for Brains in honor of you, but that just feels immature. Hey, maybe Butt Stallion? Nah, that's even worse. I'll tell you what, I'll give it some more thought.
Ah!
should probably clarify. The diamond horse I've been telling you about is a sculpture or anything. It's a living horse that actually happens to be made of... Actually, I'll go get her.
Bus Stallion! Here, girl! Bus Stallion! Say hello! Yeah.
Bus Stallion says hello.
Light the fuses, bitches! I'm ready to blow!
Toss him the little lady!
Yeah.
Explains why his men are currently beating the crap out of me, right, guys?
Shut up!
Okay!
So, Claptrap's got a new friend, huh? I gotta say, I missed the little hunk of junk. The noises he made when we set him on fire brings a tear to my eye.
If you want to live. Welcome to Dr. Zed's Portable Clinic. What can I get for you?